themselves. Time for a new test using an F-4 Phantom jet. The US government wanted to test what would happen if a plane crashed into the concrete walls of a nuclear power station. The jet sets off, bolted to a track to prevent takeoff. It's doing 500 miles an hour. The plane atomized with the impact. It just disappeared into dust. Only the tips of the wings escaped total destruction.